Police in South Jersey are searching for this man they believe is connected to a string of robberies over the holiday weekend. Millville officers say the same person robbed a Walgreens on Thanksgiving night, a Dollar General on Saturday night, and a Burger King on Sunday night. Anyone with information is asked to call Millville Police Department. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.